The imprisonment of the former president of South Africa, Jacob Zuma, has spurred the violent riots in two provinces of the country. The 79-year-old Zuma was imprisoned after refusing to appear before a state-backed investigation into charges of corruption during his presidency from 2009 to 2018. Last Thursday, he started to serve his 15-month prison term. On Monday, when the top court of the country started hearing a challenge against the imprisonment term of the president, the military of the country said that the soldiers are being deployed by it in two provinces to assist the police deal with looting and arson attacks on the business. Since last week, six people have been killed and nearly 200 arrested in relation to the protest and looting, said the police.